What's up, everybody? It's Fort Worth Fabian back again with a video for the channel. Actually doing another reaction video, and today we got America's Got Talent. You won't believe his voice. Is it Kakra Khan's soulful song captivates the judges? Auditions, AGT 2023. Bruh, how many times am I going to see the word auditions? We're from, four, 3 months in now, and it's still auditions? Somebody please educate me on AGT down below, because they always put auditions in the title, and it's been like 2 months now. So they still auditioning, or I'm lost. Maybe they do the competition in waves. Maybe they bring in new contestants and new singers simultaneously. I don't know. Periodically. Excuse me. But anyways, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit notification bell. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Fort Worth Fabian. It's the road to 1 million subs, man. Peace, love, prosperity to everybody who's been tuning in, rocking with the channel. Comment down below any additional recommendations in terms of content you guys want to see, reactions you want to see me do. Check out everything I got going on in the description of the video. And additionally, go to the playlist page where you can see all the different forms of content I drop. So that's like my whole library of content. Take a look through. Probably give you another reason to subscribe to the channel. So let's get into this video.
Hello, everyone.
How are you?
I'm good.
Who are you?
My name is Kakra Khan. I'm from Indonesia. I'm 31 years old.
Wow. So you are a singer, yeah?
Yes.
What kind of music do you love, and what kind of song will you be singing for us today?
I do really love blues. I do really love soul music. And I'm going to be singing soul music.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's called Make It Rain.
Make It Rain.
Make It Rain, make it rain on them. I'll make it rain.
I know.
And make
if
it rain.
If you would win this, what would you do with $1 million?
I want to have animal shelter.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you do?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, wow.
Sing away.
Imagine people coming on this show to probably feed I'm sure he'd break his family off a little bit too. Probably feed their families, probably get their music, entertainment career started. This guy wants to create an animal shelter. How wholesome is that, man? But I say that's what it's always about, man. Great power comes with great responsibility. When you get money like that, I mean, I think it's expected to try to do for others. I don't think everybody thinks in that way. But I mean, he doing for life. He doing for nature. He doing for the animals. You know what I mean? I respect that. I respect that, man.
The stage is yours.
Kakra Khan. Bro, he ain't even started yet. Let him get it. Let me go. Look at bro, you can tell Simon's like, man, we ain't really seen nothing yet. Come on, Simon.
Even so, just the same. Make it rain, make it rain.
Simon said, I ain't feeling that. Nah, pick another song.
I think you have a great voice. I didn't like the track, though.
Wow.
Did you bring it up?
Simon's bold, man. He gonna stop you mid-performance to say, I ain't feeling it, dude. But then again, people seem to forget that Simon's a producer, worked with great artists, you know, mainly in the UK. And he has an ear. He knows how to cultivate sound. He knows what suits a certain tonality, a certain voice. And that's the thing. A lot of people think that just because you can sing well, you can sing anything. A great producer is able to kind of connect the dots and know, like, hey, no, let's drop this instrument. Let's do this. Let's do that. Let's put you here. You know, they're putting the pieces of the puzzle together, so to speak. So a lot of people will take this as offensive, but I mean, I think probably Simon's doing them justice, as we'll probably find out.
Another song with you?
Yes.
Okay, great. Great.
Let's do it.
I grew up with Bob Marley and my lad.
Look
father.
At, is it Howie? He looked pissed. He said, bro, what are you doing, man? But then again, like, I was reading up on Simon Cowell the other day, and he had cultivated a lot of these guys. Like, he's the boss of all this. So I really, his word goes, you know, he cultivated the whole.
Good friends we had, good friends we lost. So dry your tears, I say.
When you get the crowd involved, it's over with. Look at Terry Crews over here, bro. I think, honestly, I like the crowd, but I can't think they kind of just are yes men a lot of the time. Like, I like the crowd. Y'all great, but y'all just hype everybody up just because they're a contestant. And we need people like Simon Cowell in the industry, bro, because if everybody was a yes man, we'd have a lot of garbage music coming out. A lot of flops. Sometimes people need to hear the truth, and it's constructive criticism, like they like to say. Some people need to hear it, it's going to make them better, and that's in various forms and aspects of life, not just singing. Sometimes you need to hear that nitty gritty to kick your butt into shape, or sometimes you need to hear that nitty gritty to, you know, get in order, whatever, what you got going on in your life. You know, I don't take it offensive. There's a point in time where I'd be like, man, how you gonna tell me? And that, a lot of that's just pride and ego, man. If you don't got to learn how to be more humble in life, you know. And I think humility ties into being able to take constructive criticism, learning, because we're all students in life. We're all students of the game. So when you can learn, adapt, you're able to grow further.
No woman, no cry.
He gonna say, sing something else. He got that raspy voice. He got some character to his voice, you know?
I mean, you have a very unique, very sexy, very raspy voice. Wow. I mean, you do have a voice that really stands out, that you will not forget. It's very, very special.
Thank you.
What did you think, Simon?
It's so rare to hear voices like that.
The second song, Getting to Know You, makes you more interesting. It makes me feel like you're more of an artist.
I absolutely love your voice. Love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was so special to hear you sing that.
Yeah.
You made it all yours. I mean, and that voice.
Yeah. I agree with that statement right there.
Of yours, spectacular.
Very memorable, unique voice. Everybody was on their feet, and we could feel the emotion. You're amazing.
All right, we got the feedback from the judges, man. We're going to cap it off right there.
Yes! Hey, Sophia!
Of course, yes!
Your spirit is amazing.
He's got a great-sounding voice.
Yeah.
Simon is just over there chilling, right? And he just like, yeah, we're going to leave it there, man. So obviously the judges liked him. Chakra Khan. Solid voice. You know who Roland Abante reminded me of him? Roland Abante from the Philippines. He has kind of a raspy voice too. And I've done a video on him prior. But Yeah, let me know y'all's thoughts on this one in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I do have a Got Talent playlist. I'll link to that in the description as well as the comment section down below. You can see all my previous reactions to Got Talent. Peace, love, prosperity. Everybody's been rocking with the channel. Much love to everybody. That being said, subscribe, turn on notifications. We'll catch you guys in the next video, man. God bless.